Today's vintage hat of the day is this very rare Oakland Raiders arch style hat made by Anko. These Raiders hats are super rare because a lot of the rappers in California in the 90s were rocking hats like these, especially Raiders hats, and it is even more rare because it is black dome wool material. This one's super cool because it's got the patches, the Super Bowl embroidered patches all around it. This one unfortunately is sold. It was sold in the most recent hat drop this week. So if you like hats like this, make sure to check out premium32.com and follow on Instagram at premium32vtg so you don't miss out on any of those hat drops. And on here, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos like this.